says, while we are still standing, let the men touch their heads and remove their caps. The women do the needful. While I invite an anointed man, God ordained in the realm of Melchizedek, Reverend Father Erwin Amoji, to hand us and this very program into the hand of the Almighty. Father Amoji.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. In the name of the Lord. Ever living Father, we thank you for a day like this. You have gathered us together to celebrate one of our own. Your word assures us in Matthew 18:19, where two or three are gathered, you are in our midst. We know you are. You have blessed our presence. We are gathering together with your presence. We ask your spirit to be in abundance with us. We ask you, Father, to bless this occasion. Not only that it will be fruitful, but more to bless whom we have gathered to celebrate today. He is a gift to humanity. He is a father to all. He is a gentleman. Not only personified, but of utmost degree. We thank you for a gift of his person. We ask you, Father, that we have gathered to celebrate him today. We are sure you will increase his years. And we pray with your word in Psalm 90 verse 10 that says, our span is 70, but 80 for those who are strong. We use this word, standing on the foundation of this word, to bless our Father, your child. Today is like commissioning other